Hi, my name is Walter Cain, and I'm a resident of Rockland County, and also a supporter of the Hopper House. So we're here on the second floor next to Hopper's bedroom, and I'm very happy to be a supporter of Hopper House. And one of the reasons is because art is still being made in Hopper House. So I'm right here by the art lab, which is next door to the bedroom. And up until COVID disrupted everything, there were regular art classes here for young people. And I just think it's so cool that young people have the opportunity to learn about making art right here in the same space that Edward Hopper made his art. So obviously it's been a weird couple of years, and I'm really happy this year at year end to be supporting Hopper House again to help them get this art program back on track in person. So I hope you'll join me in supporting Hopper House this holiday season. Thank you.